Let's have a look at a quick demonstration of how we can improve the user experience for online payments by using a decoupled authentication approach. Angela loves to use the Limitless Ambition website to buy sporting apparel. She has seen a swimsuit that she would like to buy, so she adds the item to her shopping cart and proceeds to check out. Angela has traditionally used a credit card to pay for purchases on the site, but now wishes to pay directly from her Anybank bank account. She chooses the Anybank Scan to Pay option, which allows her to authorize the payment by scanning a code shown on the website. Angela opens the Anybank mobile app on her phone and proves her identity with her fingerprint. She then uses the app to scan the transaction-linked code that is shown on the Limitless Ambition site. This mechanism allows her to make the payment without sharing any of her personal banking information with the merchant. Angela instantly receives a payment authorization message on her phone. She reviews the details in the Anybank app and approves the payment with her fingerprint. As soon as Angela has approved the request on her phone, Limitless Ambition is able to effect the payment through a direct API call to the bank. Anybank uses the Ping Identity platform to enable this flow, leveraging a new OpenID Connect standard called Client Initiated Backchannel Authentication, or CIBA for short. Thanks for watching.